Okay, so this is week number three of Beginning Charleston, and we started off with some solo footwork. So the solo footwork we learned tonight is gonna went right into our partner dancing. So this is what we did. We started with our right foot, and we went kick and kick, step, kick and kick, step, kick and kick, step, kick and kick, step. So for this, you wanna make sure that your knees are bent as usual. Your weight is a little bit forward, so your shoulders are over your knees. It's gonna help you to keep your balance. And then your arms are out to the side also for that balance point. And then we put that into our partner dancing. Perfect every time. I knew you'd come on just right now. Okay, so we practice this. First, we practice this idea of just the geography. So we kind of like kicked, and then we stepped, and then we kicked and stepped, just to kind of get the feeling of this movement. And then we went into it from here. So we started, if you're practicing, you may want to start from kicking from this inside foot. So kick and kick, step, kick and kick. And then at some point, we can transition back to this closed position where Zane just transitions and puts his hand in the middle of my back. So we talked about the leads transitions there. If we start with our basic step, Zane's hand is on the middle of my back, and then he slides it to the side to open up into these little kick steps here. And then he just transitions back by putting his hand in the middle of my back again. So one more time looks like this. We start with a basic step. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. And then we transition to opening up. And you can do as many of these as you want, leads. And then when you're ready, you can go back to that closed position. Anything to add to that?
I think you just can't emphasize enough the maintaining balance, leads and follows. And keeping that weight kind of centered over the balls of our feet.
And then also that idea of like when we're kicking out, we kick away from each other, and it's nice to find this little balance point here as we kick away, and that can help a lot to keep your balance too, as opposed to being a little too close to each other. Is that it?
Yeah.
Okay, that's it. Let's put on some music.